Well, I left Pisco. We've done about 60 kilometers and starting to climb. Pisco is at sea level, of course, and Ayacucho, which is the goal today, is at 2700 meters, so it's up in the Andes. And yeah, we started to climb a bit already. Well, the road is very good so far. Sweeping fast, well, relatively fast sweeping turns and good surface and wide. Yeah, it's good.